Federal student loan payments for some 8 million borrowers will remain on pause for at least 6 more months. The U.S. Department of Education says those on the Biden administration's new SAVE plan will be impacted. More than $5 billion for some 414,000 borrowers have been forgiven through that program.